Something lacking productions, amigo. Ay, 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 oh. Why am I wearing a dress, amigo? I don't know. Ho, ho.
Dance X. Bloody hell, TV these days.
Master Lorenzo is having a house party.
Oh, not another one.
Apparently, he has invited loads of chicks.
And how exactly did this happen? Were they blind?
Master Lorenzo wishes you to be there.
Whatever. But I'm not making any effort to look good for his bloody party. So Lorenzo got some lady friends, eh? This I have to see.
Ah, so you came.
Well, there isn't exactly anything else interesting to do, is there?
Yo, shut up, Riccardo. Tonight you could score a lady or two.
I'm not interested.
Look, there's Hilda. Isn't she hot?
Oh yeah, check me out. I can dance and party.
She looks like a typical bimbo.
What about Michelle?
Like, these parties are nothing compared to my parties. You have to see them to believe them, I've said.
Too snotty.
Dominique?
Oh, check my new outfit, man. Isn't it gorgeous? I got it at the Primark.
Another bottle blonde.
Gah! Jody?
Did you pick her up from the street?
Well, yes, I did, actually. What about Cherise?
Oh, God, this place is totally awesome. It's, like, so centered. I could stay here all day and do my yoga.
She's a bloody hippie.
Morticia?
It's, like, totally. I get a new piercing the other day, and I'm like, oh, my God, it's gorgeous. I'm having an orgasm.
Jesus Christ.
Rachel?
Where did you find these people, old man?
Ah, oh, you're too fussy, Riccardo. I think they're all hot.
That's because anything with a pulse is hot to you.
What a bastard.
Me and Pink Monkey, me have boobies.
Excuse me, may I sit here?
Why, yes. Please, sit down.
Thank you. Boring, isn't it? I only came to the party because my brother wanted me to tag along with him.
Yes, I've never been fond of parties myself. The name's Riccardo. A pleasure to meet you.
Sir. Same to you, Riccardo.
There we are. I've got you.
Thanks. I was afraid I was going to fall right on you. I'm very grateful you brought me here, Riccardo.
Yes, the view is rather something. But nothing compared to your lovely self. Hey, Sarah! Come on, sis! We're going home, toots!